seeker, a poor sinful creature. There is none weaker than I am. I am a seeker, and you are a teacher. You are a reacher, so reach down. Shelter of your care each day. 'Cause I am a seeker and you are a keeper. You are a leader, won't you show me the way? I am a vessel that's empty and useless. I am a bed seed that fell by the way. I am a loser that wants to be a winner. You are my last hope, don't turn me away. I am a seeker, a poor sinful creature. There is no weaker than I am. You are a reacher, so reach down. Reach out and leave me. Guide me and keep me in the shelter of your care each day.
You enjoyed listening to Dolly Parton. During the online course that some of us from the Benefice attended on growing our churches, one of the speakers said that we didn't have time to listen to that song. I'm still not sure if he was joking or not. So afterwards I took the time to listen to the lyrics, a heartfelt plea, a prayer in effect. Today, I'm inviting you to think about the journey of discipleship. And we're all on a journey that's not always straightforward. As we lose sight of God, we ignore him, we fail and fall and doubt. And we all started our journeys as seekers. Our searching souls at some point met the searching God. Who and what helped you to see Jesus? What stepping stones were there to help you reach where you are now on your journey of faith? It's our responsibility to go and make disciples. Why wouldn't we want everyone to know the loving God and the life that he offers? If we follow the way of Jesus by searching for the seekers, the inquisitive and the lost, our churches will grow. Do you know someone in church at St Giles, St Mary's or the All Saints, or in your community who you think might be a seeker? It takes courage to ask them, are you interested in finding out more about God? If they answer yes or maybe, how might you help them on their journey? What stepping stones are needed? It might just be a chat over a cup of tea. gift of a book or a Bible. Even easier is an invitation to Steve's Come and See group or the Alpha course that is planned for the new year. Are the stepping stones already in place, or are more needed? What more do we need to do? As Dolly sings of God, "You are my last hope. Don't turn me away." In fact, he's our only hope, and he never turns anyone away. Please keep praying our prayer for growth. God of mission, who alone brings growth to your church, send your Holy Spirit to give vision to our planning, wisdom to our actions, joy to our worship, and power to our witness. Help our churches to grow in numbers, in spiritual commitment to you, and in service to our local community. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.